Recently, rack and pinion has gotten a bad rap in the industry, and just the opposite is true. Manufacturing processes have improved with regard to materials, machining techniques, and heat treatments of these, resulting in production of different classes of racks that are now better than they've ever been before. So the biggest benefit to rack and pinion is its simplicity in the design. The customer can interact with the product after we've applied it onto the machine in a very quick manner. Number one in an engineer's eyes is its efficiency. The efficiencies for rack and pinion are upwards of 97% as compared to 80-85% to linear motors and ball screw, just for a general comparison. It's the transfer of power. You don't lose any power. There's no power loss from the motor to the motion versus a ball screw you have to fight. You know, you have to fight a ball screw, it's harder to turn it, so you lose some of the power and friction.
Well, the reason that we feel rack and pinion is a better choice for our machines and for your equipment is the durability. Out of 700 machines in the field, less than 1% of those have needed a replacement, and those replacements are for various reasons, not necessarily due to wear out. But in the fact that you would need to replace that, very simple, very easy process. Basically, unbolt the old rack, bolt in a new rack, and you are set, ready to run back into production again.
The Titan CNC router with helical gear rack and pinion provides the accuracy needed to run tools in excess of 400 inches per minute. In fact, the Titan has always been able to hold the accuracy and repeatability for years. The tool industry has caught up and is now pushing for the higher feed rates. This is a similar component setup as our Kano CNC plasma, which holds extremely tight positional accuracy and repeatability. The Titan provides rapid feed rates of 2,360 inches per minute for decreased non-cutting move times and allows for quick acceleration in and out of corners.
The machines Park Industries utilizes in our manufacturing process are among the largest and most accurate CNC machines in the upper Midwest, like this one. And they utilize rack and pinion technology on all axes. Some of our competition doesn't have the machines or the technology in-house to build a rack and pinion machine to our standards. Because ultimately, it's harder to build a machine that's rack and pinion drive, but we can do it because we have the equipment here.
The way that this translates to the customer is uptime.